It is my honor and privilege to present to you the 37 graduates who completed successfully all the requirements of a caregiver and a nursing assistant. There are 37 graduates, so congratulations for them. You are now officially graduates. Teston Antonio L. Santiago
where they were born. When they returned to England, in 1821, the Nightingale family lived in two homes. They had a summer home in Devonshire called Lyllehurst, and a winter home in Hampshire called Embley. Growing up in a wealthy family, Florence Nightingale was homeschooled by her father and expected to get married at a young age. However, when she was a teenager, Nightingale believed that she received a calling from God to help the poor and the sick. Even though it was not a respected profession at that time, Nightingale told her parents that she wanted to become a nurse. Her parents did not approve of her decision and wanted her to get married and raise a family. Nightingale still wanted to be a nurse and refused marriage. But eventually, her father allowed her to go to the Germany.
My fellow graduates, please raise your right hand and repeat after me. Before God and those assembled here, I state your name. Solemnly pledge to adhere to the code of ethics of the nursing profession,
to cooperate faithfully
with the other members of the nursing team, to carry out faithfully and to the best of my ability. The instructions of the physician or the nurse may be assigned to supervise my work. I will not do anything evil or malicious. And I will not knowingly give any harmful drugs or assist in malpractice. I will not any confidential information that may come to my knowledge in the course of my work. And I pledge myself to do all in my power to raise the standards and prestige of the practical nursing. May my life be devoted to service and to the high ideals of the nursing profession.